Oh, sorry, I've got to go. I'll catch you later. So you're probably wondering why I'm dressed up in all this motorcycle gear. Well, I'm a biker and I've been for many years, and I thought actually VR and motorcycles, will this mix? So I thought to myself, I'll get my little Lenovo camera, little Mirage. It's actually a very good little camera, and attach it to my lid somehow. So you would get a biker's eye view of the world, obviously sticking within the speed limit of the UK roads. So I thought, yeah, let's take the Triumph Daytona out for a little ride. It's a great little bike. It's like a sleeping psycho. If you prod it with a stick, it goes mental, but you might enjoy it. The best thing to do is get yourself in a motorcycle position and away you go. So enjoy.